Can't
Clara,
give up the gold.
I know we traveled together.
I caught the road.
I know, but there was an ice warrior on a submarine and a mummy on the Orient Express. I know we sat together in the cloisters, and she told me something very important, but I have no idea what she said.
To follow the crowd.
Or what she looked like.
Well, long live all those lies.
Or how she talked. Or laughed. There's nothing there.
You'll be all right.
I've got a duty of care.
No kiss goodbye.
Only I need you.
I've already had enough bad time.
No one ever matched up to Danny, eh?
That was one of them. But that would never have worked out.
Why not?
You is impossible.
You will save Clara.
You don't be a warrior.
Or I will rain hail on you for the rest of time.
Be a doctor. Heal yourself. You have to.
Look how far I went for fear of losing you. Don't lie. Stay with me.
This is as brave.
Smile for me. Go on. Clara Oswald. One last time.
How could I smile?
It's okay. I'll remember you.
Can you really see no difference in me?
Clara Oswald, you'll never look any different to me.
You can't see me, can you? You look at me and you can't see me.
She could be me, for all you know.
There's one thing I know about her. If I met her again, I'd absolutely know.
Have you any idea what that's like?
I confess, I'm afraid. I don't want to change again.
I know you're afraid. Being afraid is all right.
I'm scared of dying.
Fear is a superpower. Fear can make you faster and cleverer and stronger. Good luck.